What's going on, y'all? Raise Your Girl Game in here. We're back with another video. Let's get it.
And when I look at it, it is covered in ashes.
Let's see what Bray Wyatt talking about.
And I start to think, why?
Let's see if they're going to continue this LA Knight feud.
Can I change,
man?
You know, if I was LA Knight, I know exactly how I would handle this situation, and that makes me sad, man.
Why it makes you sad, Bray?
But I wanted to come out here to do this, and I feel real strongly about it.
He is so good.
I wanted to apologize to LA Knight for what I did to him.
People booing. What the fuck?
I'm a moment of weakness. And I stray from my path.
Oh, shit. Y'all already know. We don't do the music. We don't do the music. Oh, shit.
I've run it over and over again. She shot her around the world. Your head connected with my chin, and each time it gets me a little bit hotter than the last. But now you're out here and you're apologizing.
What? People just gotta do that shit.
This has got me a little conflicted, and I'll tell you why. Because you just talked about fear. You just talked about respect. And I'm looking in your eyes right now and
motherfucking a referee shirt in the back. Boo.
I don't know what it is, but as I look in your eyes, there's something that tells me that last week, the fact that I didn't fear you maybe garnered me some respect. Because when I think about it,
what's going on here?
This commodity around here is respect. It's more valuable than a dollar. It's something I've always wanted. You say you understand me. You say you get me. Nobody's ever understood me. Nobody's ever gotten me. Now, I'm not sure.
Okay.
I'm not sure what to make of your apology, but as I look into your eyes, I think you do respect me. And so
somebody's going to get attacked here.
I just want...
Oh!
Apology accepted. Apology accepted. Okay.
I think he's going to make this dude snap, dude. He's going to make him snap. What? Get him, Bray. Get him. Now you gonna bitch slap him like that? What the fuck?
Alright.
Uh-oh.
We're even, right? Even. Look, man. There's a lot I want to do to you right now, and I'm not going to, okay? I'm gonna fight all these urges, my brother.
Listen,
the decision you're about to make right now is going to change the rest of your life. You understand me?
Look at his face.
We're even.
Come on now. He ain't going to shake his... What are you going to do? What are you going to do? Oh, he slapped him again. Oh, come on, man. One special. He gonna kick his ass. Dude, look how he look, dude. Look at his face. Look at his face. Oh my god, dude. His face. Oh, he's like, man, he about to snap, dude. I'll snap too.